This is the Seacombe West Regenerative Development Project, over 680 hectares on Wellington Lakes. Here we see healthy bush turning into dying grassland, turning into wasteland from salt incursion. This project aims to turn this around, reversing the degradation and bringing life back to the land.